Good luck, and stay safe.
Boating, isn't it? Let's hurry.
What's this?
Ooh.
Whoa! This place gets way bigger on the inside.
Whoa. Look, everyone!
Some sort of altar?
Forget about ever making it home.
Furycane?
Huh?
That's its name. Just for a second, I could hear its whispers. And it sounded so upset. It needs our help.
Our help with what, I wonder? I suppose there's only one way to find out. Let's get closer so Lyria can attempt to soothe it.
I'll do my best.
Find a safer way to cross.
Hey, you guys! Think we could go this way? Ugh, goons! Just our luck!
Do you think these goblins are running away from the primal beast?
Sure seems that way.
But if we leave them be, they'll just try to ransack the town again.
Just like that!
That should be the last.
There! Now it's a straight shot to the altar! Think I'm having deja vu. But there's another lever here.
Hurry! The altar should be down this path.
It's the home stretch! Go, go, go!
Are you hurt?
No, I think.
Altar's above us, huh? Hope we've all got our hiking boots on.
Nice! Let's see. Neat. What's this? Nice find.
Today's been one hell of a welcome to the Skydome. Could we have one normal day?
I mean, we are Skyfarers. Kinda comes with the territory, don't we?
Sure. I don't know how many more death-defying escapades my heart can take.
Get in there and get those stones!
The people of Tempiel must have been mining here.
I imagine so. Thanks to the primal, it looks like they've got no shortage of resources.
Primals are amazing!
Wait!
Paging primals before. We'll just have to do it again.
Right. We'll chip away at its defenses until Lyria is able to absorb its power.
Yeah, we'll just have to hold them off until Lyria can talk sense into it. Stay on your toes.
Ha!
win primals before. We can do it again!
Move it!
Got sights on
it! Piercing! Punishment!
We're going to save you!
The captain's here! Tempest, flame! Catalina, I'll protect you!
Fall now! Rest in peace!
You!
Regenerated.
Still got a lot of fight left in you, eh, bud?
He stopped it! Furycane!
Best back off. Watch its behavior for now.
All these rough winds? Kinda reminds you of Tiamat, doesn't it?
Tiamat's anger was always motherly somehow. But Furycane's gaze seemed to shriek with hate.
Fighting on our side this time.
Focus. Furycane's power is starting to swell.
Hold up. Did the demon pony just transform?
It is a primal beast, after all. Were you expecting something different? You can tell primal beasts were weapons created by Astros. Their powers are capable of untold destruction. But after the war, they abandoned them here in the Skyrim. Some took to the land. Some were deified. Still others found a home alongside sky brothers and helped advance great civilizations.
A Furycane, primal of vitality. It was consumed in power.
How callous it is to twist this creative soul into an instrument of destruction.
Payback's on its way.
Darn right. Just don't get sloppy. But this thing means business.
No! Furycane, I promise we'll save you. Its magic preserves are crazy. It keeps flinging attack after attack at us.
Something about Furycane's power feels unnatural.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure, but something isn't right.
Now it's on!
Oh, yeah.
here!
Power!
Let us throw!
We fight as one! Let's do this!
Captain!
Yep, here goes, Tempest! Flame! Ha!
Bring it! Prominent flare!
I'll take it from here!
It's okay. Be at peace now. Thank you.
And that's a wrap, folks!
Booyah! Let's get off this rock and give Fix-It-Dude the good news.
Hold it. You guys see that ship?
Ruby red for the hull? Sticks out like a sore thumb, don't it?
Beast is being absorbed. But it doesn't. It's not Lyria's doing.
Hey.
Lyria! What's wrong?
It wasn't me. I couldn't stop it.
No friends of ours, I'd wager.
Now, they look like a fun bunch to tangle with.
Do not deviate from the mission. We are simply here for a meet and greet.
And you are?
We've been waiting for you, Shaman of Salvation. Now, would you be so kind as to join us?
If you value your life, you'll leave us alone.
Oh, fancy a challenge, huh? Fine, have it your way.
I'll end this in 90 seconds.
Freaky guy, getting some weird vibes here.
I'll crush you!
No more!
Come.
One more!
Not quite. I expect it won't bite. Is that fool? Not
human what he can do.
Let's go.
Don't let up!
hope.
Oh, you're in for it. Been saving this one.
Break!
Play the
Here
eye.
It comes. Go! Did I get paid enough for this? One left.
Oh, he's a freak! How do you even get that strong?
Take this!
Let's go.
O Shaman of Salvation, long have we waited for this day.
What? Shaman? Me?
How uncanny. So much in common with the blue butterfly and Seed Hollow's energy. Oh, my apologies. You must be bewildered by this disrespectful treatment.
Who the heck are you? And what do you want from us?
Oh. How rude of me. You may call me Lilith. They, the pilgrims of Avia. I, their shepherd. And I will not rest. Not until we open the path to Utopia. Esther Lucia.
Utopia? Wait, you just said Esther Lucia, but that's the same place we're headed.
Ah, truly? Our goals eclipse one another. Then I needn't prattle on. This meeting has proven quite serendipitous. I promise to take care of everything. Now, dear Shaman, prepare yourself for glory, for a grand pilgrimage awaits us. We shall pave a new path to Esther Lucia.
I don't think so! You don't get to make the rules on my watch! You fuckface!
It...
You... No!
Come, let us return.
You are unworthy.
Here I come. Don't be scared. I'm right here.
Lyria, welcome to your new home.
Beside herself.
We can't afford to stop. We have to save Lyria.
Whoa, try to cool down there, Cat.
But I promised her. I promised her I would show her the outside world, no matter the danger. What if I can't protect her? What if I can't get her back? I refuse to break my vow.
We know how you feel. But we can't jump the gun here, not without knowing more.
Yeah, that guy was tough. We need a plan.
Otherwise, he'll just mop the floor with us again.
No matter. We can't stop until we have Lyria back. Right. We're coming, Lyria.
Oh, Catalina.
Captain!
Glad you're back on your feet. You scared the hell out of us.
I'm sorry, Captain. I wasn't strong enough to protect Lyria.
Good news, folks! I got a lead on those ruffians who ambushed you!
Really? Where did they take her? Tell me right now or else.
Jeepers! Calm down, Catalina. Is that any way to say thanks for the help?
Of course. Sorry.
It's quite all right. I know exactly how you feel, Catalina. With all you did for us, it's only fair that I do my part to help you. Besides, looking into the Church of Avia was fairly simple.
A church? They did call themselves pilgrims.
Oh! How are you feeling, Captain? Much better. Glad to hear it. It's important to take care of yourself.
So where'd those zealots march off to?
It seems like they're taking Lyria to Latanya Island.
Where's that?
Fret not. I'll show you the way myself.
Whoa, slow down, champ. First of all, we're skyfarers. We can't be babysitting.
Point made. I see we've severely underestimated you, Roland.
Look, the Church of Avia grows bolder by the day. They used force in Tempeel and abducted Lyria, an innocent traveler. I cannot sit idly by and allow such deeds to go unpunished. I'm quite capable of handling myself in a fight, and will do my best to aid you. If I may?
Every Skydom's got a bad bunch. If you're offering to help us with them, I won't say no.
Now, about your ship. You know, the really big blue one?
The Grand Cipher.
Yes, that's it. The repairs on the Grand Cipher will soon be completed. I did a little work on it myself, and just wait until you see what I... installed.
You what?
Oh, silly me. I must have been rambling about something else. Moving right along. I took the liberty of procuring a new weapon and some armor for you, Captain. Your current gear has certainly seen better days, after all.
Sweet! That's real nice of ya!
I hate to imagine Folka's fate if your crew hadn't shown up when it did. These small tokens of appreciation are hardly enough to convey our gratitude.
Well, thanks all the same, Fix-It Dude.
It's Roland.
We're grateful for all you've done, Roland.
All right, let's get a move on. Sure. Let me pack my things and I'll meet you by the dock. See you soon. Lilith. Enough is enough. Let's go.